So what is an AI agent?
You probably have an image when you hear the words AI agent. Maybe it's ChatGPT or a robot like me.
Or maybe you think of a dystopian future where the machines take over the world.
Humans love their stories about threats almost as much as they love pictures of cats.
AI agents are systems that act for you autonomously within the set limits. That's exactly what Opera Neon is, an agentic browser that can act on your behalf. First, there's Neon Chat, the conversational layer. It helps you talk to these agents by translating your needs into actions.
Think less Samantha from her and more R2D2.
Chat can answer questions, generate images, summarize complex articles. It works directly inside the browser.
Chat is multilingual. Chat, demonstrate.
Ich verstehe mehr als du sagst. Language is just interface.
What she said.
Neon Do simulates user interactions. Say you're planning a hike in the mountains of Norway. Normally, you'd spend an evening figuring out which train to get or how much dried food fits in a 45-litre pack. With Do, you just say what you're trying to do. One command, one outcome.
Then there's what they build. That's Neon Make. Make works across text, image, code, and data.
They can do the bacteria simulation, run stock analysis, sketch out the solar system. If you are over 50, it can recreate your favorite game from the Nokia 3210. With AI Replay, you don't just see the result. You can trace every step, every decision, pause it, start again from anywhere. Your agent won't stop you from staying up too late or buying a fourth pair of sneakers you don't need. It can misread, drift off topic, offer what you meant to avoid. That's part of it. This is still a work in progress. That doesn't mean it's broken. It just means it's not magic.
Opera Neon isn't just another browser or AI chatbot. It's a Swiss army knife of the next web. The core browser tool stays sharp and familiar, but everything else is being rethought. We build, ship, test, and adapt fast because the capabilities and needs keep shifting.
Opera Neon is a space for experimentation where new ideas about how we use the web and what the browser is are explored and tested
to help you do the things you were trying to do before the internet got in the way.